It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
Of smash and grab robberies in Metro Detroit taking an alarming turn.
Thieves targeting a Walgreens, and this time it looks like they were after something more sinister than cash.
Police also revealing that this may be linked to the now more than 40 smash and grab robberies over the past few months. 7 Action News reporter Allie Hoxie, live in East Point at the intersection of 10 Mile and Gratiot, where that Walgreens was hit. Allie.
Trying to be funny and stuck in a room. There isn't much more to say about it. Can one be funny when stuck in a room? Being in, trying to get something out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Oh, I was a kid who was stuck in his room. There isn't much more to say about it. When you're a kid and you're stuck in your room, you'll do any old shit to get out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds.
Surround.